Get the beat, keep flowing. Preacher is my old shit. That's why I keep going. Go home, keep there talking all the shit, and I just keep going. Go. I don't really know what the fuck to talk about. I'm just going.
Go.
That's my nigga. Fuck that shit. We pull triggers. Yeah, we in these streets and we don't worry about them. None of these niggas. Ain't no little homie, yeah. I'm a big dog nigga. I just seen big nigga. I sat right there next to a home nigga. Next to
It's hard for me to rap out beats that nigga already done.
Nah, that's a popular song. But see, that's the thing.
He done made a popular song.
But no, but see, that's...
It's like, I can make a song, but I will have to use his melody. Like, I will hit... My melody would be damn near like other rappers do it.
Chill out.
Like, everybody doing the month song right now. They just switching up a little bit, but they still using
a flow. You did freestyle. I mean, instrumental.
Say it one more time.
You did instrumental.
Okay.
Oh, no, you can't.
Yeah, that shit ain't that low.
What is happening? Like, how you checking your pocket for the top, bro?
I don't know, bro.
Like, this nigga here, bro, he's losing. Like, how could you not just get the top back on?
Like,
Can you go to Free D Dawg instrumental?
And today I'm ripped.
Please.
Free D Dawg. Hell no, don't free that nigga. Ain't he just got down? Did that crazy shit in Florida? That NBA Young Boy partner, ain't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that nigga had the winner on the high speed chase and the partner that was with him end up dying. Yeah. And he got like a million something on the bun. Now he was already out on bun for some shit when he crashed and killed his partner. and they had bailed him out on like a $500,000 bond. Now he got like what, like $2-3 million bond, and they ain't bond him out yet though. But they talking about, you know how them young niggas talking, they talking about they finna come get him, finna drop them M's and get him out for that shit too. I'm like, boy, that young nigga wild as hell.
I grab my nigga. Oh,
brother, get him.
No,
no, I'm not.
This nigga been crashing out. He was already out on bond. He was already out on bond.
Nigga, we
was just bummed you out.
That's long.
And you just took one of the foreigners, crashed out, and killed one of the homies in there. Oh,
yeah. My nigga on that high speed, shady high
dog. Talking about free D Dog. These niggas crazy. D Dog does not need
to.
Stupid ass youngins in the street, cause they fucking up the game out of the street. Fuck these young ass niggas, they ain't talking about the OG shit. Yeah. Y'all be trying to change the whole game in this bitch. No, you see the top hat when the nigga looking. No, you see the top hat when the nigga stressing. I'm just trying to get the nigga understand we ain't beating them no women, them no motherfucking kids. Hey, take your issue to these motherfucking streets, nigga. You ain't gotta shoot his mama about the beef, nigga. Most you niggas really lame in these streets, nigga. Man. You won't stand by yourself in the street, nigga. Take your ass chain gang, bet you won't survive, petty nigga. Better nigga hit you in the shower. Most you niggas lame and fuck, bet you really scared. Yeah. You don't wanna really go to the fucking feds. Yeah. Most you niggas really get the side and tail. Get in the backyard, you ain't really built for the motherfucking yard.
Yeah.
Hey, how you stop, man?
I had to
be
for that motherfucking yard.
This nigga here, producer, with goddamn, how many mixtapes already?
There
you
go, too. Somebody dropping third and stopping.
No.
Hey, what you
wait though? Then
the album.
Whoa.
Hey, man, put the, I want to see some shit right
there. Now, we gonna keep rapping. I got my questions, though. I want to ask.
Put that true cover.
Y'all ready for any questions?
I got off the microphone, too.
Is it
Kofi Cook?
You can't outsmart no stupid nigga.
Jay Breeze on instrumental?
Huh?
Jay Breeze on instrumental?
Uh-uh.
The Weeknd instrumental?
Uh-uh.
Lil Durk
instrumental? Hey, that's a classic. Like, you can't outsmart no stupid nigga. Smarter than that. Yeah, D-Dog's a wild story, though. I had watched that shit on YouTube. He got out of juvenile time too. Man, it's crazy. Like, yeah, that nigga's like, when I tell you a nigga turned up, cause you know I was turned up when I was younger too. Like, D-Dog, that nigga's worse than me. Like, yeah, like, do a little research on that nigga. Like, yeah, that nigga was worse than me, bruh. Like, that one on one, I think it was bad. I've been motherfucking slept on. Fucking know it. Check the fucking house, nigga. That where a nigga grow. That where a nigga smoking. Don't get your ass smoked, bitch. Run up, nigga. Know I'm smoking. Know a nigga choking. Nigga pull up on me. Know your bad bitch. I'm poking. Nigga playing. Nigga smoking. Choking. Yeah. Get your ass fucking hit up.
I been slept on. But your bitch been choking on me till her motherfucking neck gone.
Oh, man.
Niggas playing by this game, but I really in these streets till the dark gone. Said I been really in these streets, niggas losing their whole head till the meat gone.
Oh, man.
I was you really in that prison, I was really about my mission, and I'm where I'm home. Nigga came home, tried to change his life, and these niggas really talk gone. Niggas think they really gangster, but this shit come in caliper, but they not on. Rain 7 degrees, niggas don't understand me cause I'm not gone. Most you niggas talking about y'all real plug, but you really not on. You just the middleman and you playing with these men cause you not on. I'm really from the West Coast, smoke these niggas screaming, but they really not on. You can check my birth certificate, 619, nigga, that's home. I can call my people back and forth, nigga, we can go back and forth home. Cause a nigga like me been really slept on. Sometimes I'm sleeping on myself cause I really just need some help and I just trying to figure out my way and gotta get the day. I wake up at 4 o'clock in the morning, trying to structure my day, trying to structure my way. But I've been losing all this time sitting by myself. And I've been losing all this time losing mental health. All this PTSD got me losing me. And sometimes I don't even want to wake up from the sheets. I just trying to find another way. Niggas sleeping on me every day. I guess I gotta just get in it for a second, and I know one day these niggas will hear it. I think the mushrooms really got me, nigga. I think I'm really fucking out the body, nigga. I hope you really understand that I'm really trying to wake up from I've been really slept on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He got so much
of
shit.
I just came with
that.
That
off the head.
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to record shit like that. That's how he wrote that.
I thought
he do that shit all the time, bro. He don't want to do no mistakes.
I don't, cause I need somebody to
record. Oh God, you thought that, bro? He'll do it again. On another beat.
Nigga, I ain't even on the bus. I just had everybody spinning. I was at the club somewhere, nigga, smoking.
I was in my feelings, nigga.
Yeah,
I might got
I just been this in the truck, right? Hey,
fuck
that. Yeah, it's been cloudy days. Yeah, nigga trying to find his way. Yeah, I love my mama. Nigga try to get in the street, but I'm real Osama. Bitch, I blow it up. You niggas playing with your life, but I'm really thug. Okay. Yeah, it's voodoo lyrics. I only sit in the darkness just so you can hear it. I'm trying to change myself. My priest told me all I really do is gotta pray for better humbleness and better health. I ain't gotta pray for death on these niggas' souls. You gotta do better. Yeah, we teach you. Hold on. Trying to teach all these youngins in the street that they can't be all the same thing the old G's used to be. I think they brought back the beat, cause it fucked me up for a second, y'all, I fell off my feet. Niggas believe in me, but sometimes I really gotta let the spirit take over me, cause I'm really proud of myself, and I can't do it all alone, I really need some help. These niggas with me, I've been conjuring all this shit since back in Conjuring Lyrics, like, it's the pain in my soul and this shit won't let me go, cause I've been talking on the road and I've been riding on this road for a long time, and I just roll with my gangsters for a long time, cause these most be niggas be talking but they real shine, but these niggas be talking but they really crying, cause I just know that we did it real, real time. These niggas will never understand the fucking real grind, talking like
turn it up something else.
Yeah.
Yeah, he ride shit like that though.
He rode it.
He always ride shit like that. Oh yeah, some Crip shit too. You do anything. Yeah. Really big homie over there.
Don't ever put your head on the floor.
I know.
Real Crip shit, nigga.
Yeah. cuz.
Alright. Nah, I don't like that one either.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's more than that.
Nah, come out of that whole Alvarez, they gonna nip Nipsey, but he gotta be Nipsey, boy. He gotta be slow. Nah, got come out of that whole Alvarez, they gonna go Nipsey. You the hell? Like, oh, you wanna be Nip? We got a lot of that. Oh, Alvarez from Little Baby. Go, yeah, it was, but like, go, yeah, it was, but like, go, would you have to be goddamn?
It had to be one of them West Coast niggas. I had to be featured on this shit.
KO, 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 for real.
KOFI.
Yeah, motherfucking Cali. I done been right out there a couple times.
I know I ain't got my glasses on, but I can see better than that. Thank you.
Every time I went out there, I thought I was making some money. Then I got out there and started spending money. Right seeing there. How all this shit started costing out there. I'm like, boy, we got to get the fuck from out of here. Why would I never make some money spend all that shit?
Well, we got a lot of shit to talk about today, boy.
We hear the spirit talking. We hear the spirit talking.
That on there for real, that's right though.
You hear the spirit talking. They trying to tell us reach another level. Fuck all that gang shit, talking better. Niggas trying to reach a whole nother level, trying to teach our kids to do better. Fuck the chain gang. All these niggas telling about you, they fucking lame. If they send you to the system, they don't give a fuck about you. They ain't your big homie, nigga. You better listen to me, cause they probably try to kill me, cause I tell the truth. All these big homies in the street just blessing you. All these big homies in the street just fuck with you. I hope you understand, never now nigga be another like me. I'ma tell you young nigga what you need to be. Take your ass to school so you can shoot the TV. Fuck shooting a nigga. Fuck taking your life away from fam, nigga. Cause when you need your mama, she gon' be praying on your side for all summer. Yeah, we need better. All these niggas waste their lives, gotta do better.
What?
They gotta do better. Boy, y'all know your...
Ah, that was noise.